Today I will be demonstrating the aerosol assist. First, take the saliva ejector and insert it all the way down. Click it into place and bend it so it sits comfortably in the patient's mouth. Next, attach it to the HVE. Now you're ready to go. When working on the left side of the mouth, place it on the right side. When working on the right side, place it on the left side.